Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the error. Word could not create the work file. Check the temp environment variable. Step 1, open System Properties. Click on the search menu. Type SYSDMDCL in the search bar. Click on the SysDMTPull result to open System Properties. In the System Properties window, go to the Advanced tab. Click on Environment Variables. Step 2, Modify User Variables. Under User Variables, click New. For variable name, type %UserProfile%. For variable value, enter the path where Microsoft Word is installed. Usually C user your username, click OK to save changes. Step 3, restart the computer. Click OK to close all windows, then restart your computer. Step 4, run command prompt as administrator. Open search, type CMD, right-click command prompt, and select run as administrator. If prompted, click yes. Step 5, execute repair commands. Copy and paste the following commands one by one, pressing enter after each. Explanation: this command navigates to the inet cache directory where Microsoft Word stores temporary files. Purpose: ensures that you are in the correct location to create the missing folder. Next, type the following command and press enter. Explanation: this command creates a new folder named content.word inside inet cache. Purpose: Microsoft Word requires this folder to store temporary working files. If it is missing, Word may fail to create work files. Once done, close command prompt and restart your computer. Open Microsoft Word and check if the error is resolved. If the issue persists, consider reinstalling Microsoft Office. I hope this guide helped you solve the problem. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.